Hello everybody, Brooketheman here, and so as you guys may have noticed, I am uploading like a lot tonight. So, and I swear to God, I have no idea what happened. I logged on and I was looking, but I can't find this game nor this game. So I don't remember where those went, but I guess we're gonna have to start in Toronto. So sorry about that if you guys are mad about that, but yeah, sorry about that. I don't know where it went. I'm just gonna, oh God, okay, whatever. Oh, free Jimmy Howard, sure, I'll claim him. I'll claim Jimmy Howard. I mean, like, come on. They have lost locker room. What are you talking about, dude? Oh, it's probably morale. Morale? Yep. Noiseth, why do you want to talk? Not to the show, but you got has the same role as me. Well, I understand your frustration, but we're trying to strengthen the team. Well, I need to do it. I miss it. Oh my God. Morale has dropped. Well, Jimmy Howard is probably never gonna be in unless I trade you. Hello. Okay. Well, we're just gonna get into playing Toronto. Yes, I'd like that to be simmed. I guess we'll play away jerseys. My home. I want to make sure Mason is in net. Okay, Mason's in net. Good. Okay, we're gonna start again. Whew, so hopefully we can win. Yeah. Cool. So yeah, it's currently 8:50, and I'm trying to record because my last video will go out at, I think, generations of fans have 2 o'clock. Cold night air so this one should be uploaded at 4, and then 6, and 8, and 10, and then I'll probably be up and I'll be uploading more.
We have so, a thrilling evening yeah. of hockey ahead. Bozak's the starting center for Toronto.
Oh, crap.
Giroux's opposite early. Him for the Flyers.
Okay.
This is Toronto, oh, where hockey's special,
oh.
and it started.
Oh,
Maple Leafs
oh,
didn't
oh.
play well enough to get the win in their last game. Their
oh,
coaches asked them to get back to their game tonight.
The battle
oh boy.
For the puck, and he can't get free. Taken
oh.
on by Seidner.
Can you, like,
waits with it. Can't find a lane.
What?
Terrific determination by Bozak.
Okay, this is already not good. Down.
To the point with it. Shooting. Save.
Yes, so just get it out to Budos. Ice it. Great.
And the loose puck gathered in by Seidenberg. Kicked out of the scrum.
Oh, I hit
and
the
save
post.
There.
How'd I do that?
Pitching this one to Bozak. Up
okay,
the wing, making some headway.
Stop. Pass
good
it.
Good intercept. Mm. Pitching it
yeah,
to
I'm
Lupo.
Not doing good already. Lupo.
Gets across, looks
I'm
over his
check.
Options. Taken over again. Philadelphia's
okay,
in possession now as they move up the wing.
Oh.
Man, is he all
let's
right?
Go.
I hope so,
but
Don.
And the end result of
I'm
what's happened
him.
Is this. The gloves are down.
It's
Don.
Not about winning or losing the fight. It's about showing up. And he did in a big way.
Oh, boy. Oh, you're going to push me? Well, I'm still gonna knock
a
you out. Deal with it.
That last haymaker ended that scrap.
Just deal with it, bro. Cause they had all that offense.
Those guys
I had
been
absolutely
themselves
nothing.
Up all night long.
So
we're gonna get a chance to look at each other from the penalty
okay.
box for 5 minutes.
Just under 6 minutes have passed.
Okay, let's go.
Nothing up on the score sheet. Yeah.
No win.
To Kadri.
Wait, what I just thought about is that these videos might get uploaded later in the day if I upload my EISHL and my Hockey Ultimate Team that I did with EB Sports. Yeah, so these might actually upload a little bit later. I don't know, but 5 videos for the whole day, then 30 plus, right? Oh my god. Let's just go, Shen.
Puck control by Gardner.
Pressure.
Passing one off now to Riley. Pass attempt to Komarov.
Ooh, go.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Ooh, stick save.
At least I got the shot off, right?
Laid on to Gardner.
Okay, I need to slow the game down. That I think that's what I'm doing wrong, is I'm not slowing it down. Ooh. Let's go.
Shen, thank
you. Ooh. Shen, but you get back up and get it. Okay. Slow it down, buddy.
Terrific interception.
Oh.
Turned aside.
Not
directing that one to Martin.
Martin. Martin's
moved
coming
along
in.
And in.
Yeah, nope.
Slides it to the
oh,
point.
No.
He scores.
Jeez. What the heck?
Gardner's come up strong
come
here
on
for his team, ending a scoreless game. There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game. Philadelphia's got that one. Now what? Wonderful.
Oh,
wrist
hit him.
Shot.
First, right?
That play went offside.
Yay. Thank you for at least winning.
Trying to go to Simmons. Now you can support the team. Fires.
Score, baby. Let's go. Let's bring that up. Oh, God. That was a voice crack. Let's bring it up, bro. 7th goal of the season. Holy crow. Holy cannoli. Oh, no. That was a bad pass. I knew it right away, too. Ha. Stay away. Go. Go, Voracek.
Up the wing, settling
yep,
things.
You're definitely not going to get through him, throw but you're going to shot. Nope, bad shot.
Save, holding. Great chance.
Okay.
Quick work on the faceoff.
Step back. Ooh.
And it's snapped by Schultz.
Bam.
Terrific ooh save. Terrific opportunity. Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender
oh,
from
dang
this
it
area.
Come on.
Ooh. Great save.
Damn. Okay, just get that
terrific
shot on, right?
Shot, but a denial. There are a few ways to stop oof the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset. Good
win
face
that
off win.
Bang.
Great save.
Okay, Vandevelde, you're getting checked
zone
all over the place.
Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice.
Ooh, lost that.
The Leafs waiting back okay in the defensive zone. Looking to Nylander.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Donald. Thank you. Go, Gordon. No, can't get there. Come on.
It's an onside play.
Checking. Just get him out of here.
Forcing attention in deep.
Whoa.
Didn't get through.
If you can that up to Gordon, at least.
Up the wing.
He's going to pass
and
it over.
And he steps across the line.
He's going to stop. He's going to
puck is grabbed by side.
Oh. I was like, he's going to fake
near the last
shot
of the first. Got a piece of it with the glove.
And yeah.
Philadelphia's kinda continuing
failed
on through center ice. Goes to the back.
Oh boy, that was bad.
Much good pad save. Chip to McCulloch.
What the heck?
He gains the zone. Pass.
Oh
cut
no, thank you.
Shoot.
No.
Oh, and he missed the net. I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net.
There, thank you for stopping that. Woo, that was close right
the
there.
Books, both teams scored a single time.
So, we're gonna look at the stats quick, and I will see you guys in the third. I mean, second. Okay, so it's the second period right now. So, yeah, hopefully we can get a better lead than 0-0.
This game is tied.
Yeah.
We've just
I do not
want to
lose.
Rister.
I don't even
want to
go into overtime with this team. They suck. They've only won 2 face-offs.
The Flyers win that face-off. Shoot.
Oh.
Block that.
They got that shot off quick.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Oh.
Tie up and help from the winger. Takes that pass
from
the other point.
Oh, no, oh, no, get it to Gudas. Gudas, what are you doing?
Toronto's continuing okay on at center.
I'm just gonna come back here.
Decides
yeah
to head
okay
to the corner.
Nope.
A shot.
Oh
that's
boy,
a
I was
save
way off with that dive.
Little pass
there,
from his
thank
goalie
you
here.
I'm gonna hold it out here.
Into the attacking end. Fires.
Yep, nope.
Deflected
ooh
off the blocker. The Leafs up the wing are moving the puck.
Dive. Oh, God. That was bad. Get it up to Gostisbehere. Thank you, Gostisbehere.
From the defensive zone toward center.
Protect the puck. Protect the puck.
Pass.
Get over. You're cutting over. You're going to pass right back to Delzato.
Snapped out of the air. And he'll hold
yeah.
on.
So.
Over 5
I have Dasu. Oh, I haven't played this
Scrappy
in forever.
Game. Both of these teams
so.
Have connected once.
Yep.
The Flyers prevail
Bam!
Again.
Oh, dang it.
Let's it go. Oh. Missed.
Okay, Couturier. I love this line, though.
Elevator.
Oh.
Mm. Keeps it
that
going
was actually a really good
zone.
Pass, too.
To Kadri. To Lupo. Shot on.
Ooh.
Terrific glove
Dasu,
save.
You got that. No, you don't. Oh. Just block the pass, right?
Let's it go.
Oh, my jeez.
He got the post with that one. Toronto's broken
oh boy.
The tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Oh, no.
Let's it go. Wow, what a glove save.
Thank you, Mason,
goalie gave him
save.
The glove side, and he took it away.
Kay.
What a stop.
Backhand glide. Nope, nope, nope. I can't touch this.
Possession taken
skate
up
back
by
here
McConnell.
And slapper.
Snapping a
bad.
Pass to Martin. Gains the zone.
Delmar, you're gonna go running. Get that puck.
Life.
Thank you. Delmar, dude.
Moving
I haven't thought of you.
The puck taken hold up
dang
by
it.
Light.
He got me from behind. Come on.
The Maple Leafs looking to head man up the wing.
No.
Takes that pass from the other point. Hammers one. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Back at the blue line. Skates it
okay.
down the wall.
Oop. Why did you do that?
Gotta clear it. If they play like this, the Maple Leafs are either going to score or draw a penalty. Score! Is very slow this year. He's had his
oh
chances
boy.
And finally catches in for goal number
3-1. 3-1.
The
come
Leafs
on.
Here in the second period are ahead by 2 and have had a big advantage in time of possession.
Thank you,
Philadelphia's
Gordon.
Got another face-off win. Fires. That hits somebody. Slid to Nylander.
Bang. Oh, no.
Now it's
okay, can't quite get that puck. But.
Terrific point blank
thank
save.
You, Mason. Pass it
you
out.
No. Opportunities
oh.
than that. Great save.
Crap.
Just over 5 minutes remaining. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2.
Oh, my jeez.
And that's his first of the season.
Yeah,
he's
probably because I suck.
First goal of the season, Doc. Let's see if this leads to a few more for him.
Time
got
up.
Possession.
Richard walks in, sniped it. Just get it in.
Another save. Mark him down for one more. Possession reestablished by Greening. The Maple Leafs continue on at center. Fires! What
oh my
score.
God.
He got his glove on.
It's not good.
To Greening. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. Puts one on. Score! That's
Jesus.
Great.
Mason.
The Maple Leafs have built a tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence. What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not much. Brought ahead toward center. Gets in. What'll he do? He is shut right
come
off.
On. Go get
I
the puck.
If that hit will change the momentum
tripping.
Of this game.
God.
Riemsdyk's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Players tired about to get a rest. Seconds to play here. Still in the second period. The Maple Leafs get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. He missed the net.
Dang it.
Toronto's got it in their own end. Puck is thrown to Bozak.
Strip him of the
whistle
puck.
Blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty.
Whew.
The Leafs win
no.
it.
No. Ooh, poke check that away.
Ooh. The second period has been played.
Oh boy, that was not a good period.
We now look forward to the third.
18. I will see you guys in the third. Okay, so we're in the third period. Hopefully we can come back from this 5-0 deficit, but we're on the penalty kill for the beginning. Which is not
Toronto's
ever good. They keep winning the
here.
Face-off. Ooh.
Many yards gained to Gardner.
Check. Thank you. God. To Riley. Okay.
To Van Riemsdyk.
Van Riemsdyk.
Off the frame.
Thank you.
Terrific determination by Gardner. Pushing it on up the wing. On to Bozak. The Flyers are moving the puck in neutral ice.
Not gonna gift wrap it for you, bro. Oh no. That was a bad decision to go try and get that. That should have been.
Possession gained.
No. Get out of here.
The Flyers have killed it all. Moving.
You got Shen up here. Shen sniped it.
Got his stick on it.
Snipe anything. Straight in Shen.
Puts one on.
Made him go to a bad angle right there.
Solid work there.
Oh boy.
To Couturier.
Okay, let's go.
Up the wing and still with it.
We're gonna try.
And
no, what?
Back to regroup. And that's
God.
An offside. Just a bit over 4 minutes off the clock here in the third. It has been more lopsided than anyone thought. 5-1.
Okay, get it.
The Flyers control the.
Oh, what?
In the
come on,
end.
You need to deke.
Good
I told
to
you to deke,
from.
But you didn't deke.
Shot, but a great pad answer there.
God.
Wristed one. Outstanding save.
I don't even.
Oh
my God.
He was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot. At the point with a.
I'm just gonna die.
Still no
stop.
Shot.
Looks
oh. The room. Got his pad on a changing shot. Control. Skates to the corner. Pitch to Bozak.
There, get out of here.
Great defense.
Oh.
Oh, what a pad save. Picked up by the defense. Pitching this one to Voracek. Nicely into the zone.
Oh my God.
Gathered up again by Van Riemsdyk. Pointed to Schultz.
Jesus Christ.
Looking to head.
Come on.
The wing, pitching it to.
Oh
Van
my God. Okay.
Play by Claude Giroux.
Jesus Christ. Thank you. Get. Oh.
Possession
my.
Taken over by Martin. Passing one off now.
Thank
to
you.
Shooting. Hanging on to it up the wing. Thrown in.
Gudas got that.
The Flyers have it in their own end. Good look and a solid pass up the wing to Giroux.
Oh my God. Spinorama. Spinorama. Spin.
Turned a shot on net. Taken to the corner by Giroux. Flings it. Got in the way of that
come
one.
On.
Pass attempt to Martin.
It's not enough.
Play
thank
stop.
You.
The
that should be a penalty.
The bench. 18,506. We'd like to thank you for your support. Toronto's collected another victory on the faceoff. Directing that one to Hunwick. Trying to go to Lupo. To Kadri.
How did Lupo just get up
Lupo.
From that?
See
how hard I hit him right there?
Gains the zone. Gets by. Flips that
ooh.
Wrist shot. Save. The Leafs wheel one ahead up the wing.
Nazan Kadri can't do anything. Thank you, Lawton. Lawton!
Great job on a cut pass.
Fire down.
What
there.
A tremendous bit of anticipation. Terrific challenge. Outstanding
no.
Save.
You
go want
get that.
Goals, you have to go to this area. Good try nice. There. Offside is called. Somebody
this is
got
not
over
good.
Anxious there. We have a winner.
Go.
Shoots. Yep. Blocked away. He covers and holds on.
Why?
Anderson's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality.
Blockered away.
Yeah, but he's been able to make that
Gardner.
Stupid save because he's
Kadri.
Stupid.
Snapping a pass to Lupo.
Oh my Jesus.
Onside. Let's it go. Just missed the net with that one. Wrist shot. And that one turned aside. Puck is thrown to Lupo.
Yep, there's no way I'm coming back from 5 goals.
Minute of regulation time.
So, why would you even play me up that far?
Goes back deep for it. Taken behind by Shen.
Oh.
Toronto's got possession in their own end. to Nylander.
Nylander's looking to add to his two-assist game so far. He's been creating chance after chance for his teammates.
And now it's directed to Couturier. Gets in, and he'll look over his options.
Oh, my.
Really good move with a wrister. Fires. Oh, deflected away.
Nope.
13 left. 11 seconds up on the clock.
Oh, I tipped it.
Moving it to Greening. Chip to Nylander.
Dang it, that's offline. Oh.
And the siren goes. The Flyers.
Hope you all enjoyed episode number 13. Well, I was just getting pissed off the whole time. But I hope you all enjoyed it anyway. But I hope you guys all tune in for the next episode. So yeah. Bye.